Okay, I know I'm late to this, but how do you guys feel about Noella and Dr. Jin not returning to RHOC season 17? Honestly, I can care less about Dr. Jin, but Noella, she was the only counter to Heather. I really don't want to see a show where everyone is Team Heather and ganging up on Shannon. What do you guys think below? I am happy that Tamra's returning, though. At least that's what I've heard.